and they're away. So Ian Thorpe in lane 7 in this heat. As I said, the other two sinners to watch are McKeon and Napoleon in lanes 3 and 4. And off to a pretty solid start, Ian Thorpe, Nicole. But Ian Thorpe at worst will finish third. I reckon he might even sneak into second. And it is a great time. He's finished third. And that time, Nicole, will be good enough to get him into the semi-final.
In fact, they couldn't separate them. So equal second in the end, 149-16. And he had the massive handbrake on in the last 25 metres.
What do you think? Happy with the swim?
Yeah, very happy with this morning's swim, mate. I wanted to go out pretty fast the first 150 and get through in a good position to the semi-final.
The fastest time since your comeback. You're all shaved down. You're looking good. It must give you some real confidence to actually finally get in the pool and put a time on the board.
Yeah, no, it's a pretty decent time, so I'm happy with that swim this morning.